Catania. Those frat cats are hot on our tail. The frat guys, and they're nice guys, but we feel like this is more our game than their game. We've done a lot of traveling, and we have a lot of experience in situations like this, and they don't seem to have as much experience.
They're definitely dumb, but people who are very dumb wind up having the best luck a lot of the time.
But eventually,
dumb luck runs out.
Vanny, beanie, beanie, chief. What's up, dog?
Petro, Romana, and Piazza, that's Warog.
Sounds good.
That's right.
All right, let's make up some ground for the hips.
As a valet and a waiter, we haven't traveled the world as much as a hippie. We're learning as we go. I'm doing a pretty good job of it.
Funny thing is, when we all get together, they just run happily with smiles behind us. You know, little pixie dust flying off them everywhere.
It's no fun for us.
You go 3.0, get back on 829 and take that all the way down across the whole damn place.
This map's pretty sweet, so it's a pretty good advantage for us right now, I think.
We got a pretty good drive ahead of us, though.
We got to find what's out there somewhere.